That tour was really...
There. My name is Corinne Albridge. I'm an aspiring director, and I'm so glad that such a famous author agreed to write a play about the myths surrounding the local abandoned theater. You must like walks very much if you walked all the way here from the parking lot. Well, you did the right thing. This road is in bad condition, and earlier, something pierced my wheel. This theater used to be very famous, but it was closed down after a series of murders. Now it's abandoned, just like everything around it. I was given permission to enter, but the key is long lost, so we'll have to find another way inside. My mother used to play here, as well as the father of my old friend Edward Garrison. Oh, great! We're lucky that the electricity still works here. There must be notes and letters left by the actors. They should lead us to where the myth started. Can you look for them while I'm calling Edward? He's a possible actor for our play. I don't believe that the theater is cursed. We must be missing something. The notes keep mentioning some mask. So maybe we can find out more if we find it. We should keep searching. Take this emblem. I found it nearby. So that's it. Someone has been hunting the actors and killing them one by one. Also, the calls to Edward aren't going through. He went to his family's old, burnt-down estate. He doesn't like that place much, but decided to go there to find some inspiration for the play. Oh, I have a bad feeling. Something weird is going on. We should check on Edward before anything happens to him.
Thank you.
Yep, the garrison's house address is in here. Since you left your car in the hotel's parking lot, and mine has a punctured tire, I'll have to call a taxi. If there's light here, then Edward must also be here. But we can't find Edward until the electricity is running again. Can you do something about that? Good. Now we can find Edward. I'll take a look behind the house, and you can check the barn.
Was finally able to come back. Mace Downhill will shine on stage once again. But first, I will deal with you, John Garrison. You will pay for what you did.
Who are you? Listen, I'm not John. I'm his son, Edward.
Fortune is smiling at me, Helena. You decided to come to me yourself. We'll work everything out in your own home. You don't get in my way.
Thank you.
Please! Help me! Anyone!
Hello there, I'm Helena. Edward has awakened Mace's soul by touching that mask, and so his victims have awakened too. Please help me and save my daughter. Mace is on the roof, and he's going to put the souls of Corinne and Edward inside the mask. We have to stop him. Mace has a secret room in the building. I learned of it by accident while working with him. There could be something useful there. Take this and be careful in there. Oh, it's all our fault. Many years ago, John and I covered Mace's mask with acid. Because of the pain, he fell from the stage and died. He became a ghost and killed us both. We were bound to theater masks because of his rage. When Edward took Mace's mask in his hands, the soul in it felt connected to John, which is why Mace awakened and could get out of the mask. But we can destroy that bond. To do that, we'll need to find the thing that caused his death. I think he hid something behind the tapestry.
Thank you for saving me. Mace has been interested in the occult since before his death. And that's probably why all this stuff is happening now. I hid the mask here right after I awakened. But I am free now. Please, save Corrine and Edward. Then our souls will finally be at rest.
I think it's over. Thank you so much.
I really thought that was it for us. Thank you.